Now today, it's a New Holland T7.235 that's ploughing today. And it's Arthur Ritchie, is a contractor from Gretna. Now you can also see the wind turbines in the background there. Quite unusual having that wheel there. It's a double still plough actually, it's not a Lemkin. So it's certainly never have seen a plough with a wheel there. And it's a 5 furrow today. It's a fairly new tractor, PX14 AFK.
Thank you.
I'll just catch him as he turns at the end there, and I'll probably head away and see if we can find someone else to fill him today. It's fairly good because it's not very windy. I've had the drone up and that was okay. I hope anyway. So it fairly comes into a point, this field, so you've got to do a lot of... I think he just reverses and back into the road there rather than try to turn in the end rig. Aye, Richie. Hey, Arthur, a very nice chap there. He's always happy to let me fill him, so that's good.